Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the artisan world. Then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Flash, do that again.
The artisan's boss is through a portal in the dragon mouth, but you are not yet ready, Spyro. First, you must complete one of the other artisan lands.
Friend, how about a hint on gliding?
You bet.
For the longest glide, press the X button at the top of a jump, and try pressing the triangle button to drop down in mid-flight.
After you freed all the dragons, pass through this fancy vortex thingamajigger. It'll take you back to the artisan home. But first, let me tell you a story.
No thanks. See ya.
A coup d'etat broke out in the military corps' general area code NAP-2700. They saw an opportunity during a time when their leaders were away from the country on a diplomatic mission. After the forces occupied the center of administration, they seized control of important facilities in each district.
Thank you. useless bureaucrats. They'd replace us all with robots given half the chance. Briefings are awful. Air is too sterile for human lungs. Endless electric blue schematics sting the eyes. And a suit from Post-Terran whose droning voice would make Armageddon sound boring. They need me. They have the equipment I need. Why does this fool keep babbling?
Robots did not function to specifications. Our lunar mining stations are now in unknown hands. You will have multiple objectives on this mission.
You mean contradictory objectives, don't you? Destroy all infected mines. Keep the invading force from spreading further. But be sure to rescue any survivors. Destroy as many robots as possible. And each one of these objectives is the most important.
Please select desired option.
The League was small and tightly knit, able to hit the Navy hard and quick before disappearing into darkness.
I see him on my scanner. Let's get him!
Additional enemy fighters have been detected in the area. Area clear. Mission complete. Return to base. Jump sequence initiated.